Welcome back to MTP. Hopefully you're healthy and at home and being safe. This is a topic that I probably should have broached many, many years ago because we've had a ton of patients that come through the office that have experienced these types of clinics, and we've had a ton of recent inquiries from patients where they're asking us to interpret what they went through at some of these clinics. And what do I mean by these clinics? There's a bunch of new clinics and old clinics out there that address men's health issues, whether it's testosterone replacement therapy, penile injection, they use PRP, all kinds of stuff that you're gonna see at some of these clinics. And let me tell you about these clinics. These clinics, the first time that you go there, you're gonna pay a really nice healthy fee for a study, and then they're gonna give you a bunch of shots or something that they recommend. And there's a few things that you need to know about these clinics. And I want you to look at the title of this MTP. It's the poor stewards of the penis. Now, who have been the poor stewards of the penis? Me, my peers. The older ones, younger ones, they've gotten a lot better. We have allowed certain industries to come in and take care of people and take care of their penises. And those that take care of their penises probably should not. I would suggest that if you go to these clinics, look at what sort of board certification your doctor may or may not have. And I can almost guarantee you it's very rare that you're gonna have an actual urologist that's taking care of your penis. So then they do this study. And we happen to believe in this study, and it took us years to get my own peers on board that this study is important when you're evaluating a patient with a erectile dysfunction. But you'll probably never ever hear a diagnosis. You won't hear your diagnosis. You won't hear what you're expected to see in the future or what your therapy is going to be. So, hey, I got my daughter here. I got my wife here. So, once you have gone in and had this experience, they're going to give you a bunch of shots or give you something. And let's say you have a complication. Let's say that you have to go to an emergency room because you have a penis that won't go down. It's called a priapism. You're not going to have that doctor available to take care of you. So what kind of stewards should you go to? These days, if you look at the Sexual Medicine Society or the Society for Urologic Prosthetic Surgeons, these are the kind of doctors you need to go see, because these men and women have been trained in sexual medicine. So dump these shot clinics, run as fast as you can, find somebody that is a dedicated center. We keep talking about this over and over again, and you are going to be a happy patient who's properly treated. So welcome back, Zoe. It's so good to have you here. And it's so good to have everybody back. I know we've been away for a while, but stay healthy, and we'll see you on the next Meet the Penis.